Good morning. Ah, there we go. Got the headset fixed and working. Good morning, everybody. A few minutes late, we're having a little bit of headset technical difficulty. I thought I had it fixed, and then I didn't, so now I do. I got coffee brewing in the background over there, which I will be going to get a cup shortly. Oh, let's see here. Where's my hair tie? What's everybody up to this morning? So for the last 2 weeks, I've had a thing going where if we hit 25 active viewers, I will be giving out a 500 turbine point code for DDO. I'm going to go make some announcements real quick. Let me go make some announcements real quick. Let's see here. Oh, I need to set up my hosting as well. Post over there. Let's see here. Everywhere that she would go, his foot was sure to go. Host studio stream. Quiet chat this morning.
Well met. Well met. Well met.
Have to get me some background noise to take care of that noise in my ear. Alrighty, got some hosting going on. Shut that down. Let's make that go away for a minute. Make that go down. Let's bring up the game client. Get some background noise. And let's see here. Let's check out Kenneth. Open volume mixer. Need to mute this, mute that. That, mute that. I don't know why that's even still running. Okay. Turn off my notifications for that. That down, that back up. Oh, I was logged out. Okay, cool. That's awesome. Oh, crud. If I can remember the password. All right, let's see here. Let's that up. Let's get this going. Oh, wow. I didn't realize I was so low on disk space. I am really low on disk space. I'm gonna make some more room in the background. Let me get the good morning antidote. Glad to see you're there. Come on. So my PC is currently locked up on me on my end. There we go. Breaking free now. Let's try this again. Really? Because I'm moving all the files. So I might not be able to do a screen capture on the TP code giveaway for a while. I see it's still streaming fine on your end, on the live end. I don't have the ability to do anything on my end. My screen's all grayed out. So while this figures it out and catches up with whatever it's doing, I'm gonna get a cup of coffee. Oh no, I'm out of sugar. Something happened? Let's see here, it's still non-responsive. There we go, I got it back. It picked the whole screen. Ha ha. There we go. All right, let's try this one more time. Yay! Success. All right, let's make my background screen go away here. Poof, poof. And bring up the wiki. There. Wiki code giveaway. Make this like this. Move this over here. There we go. All right, today's prize is 500 turbine points. Our first attendee, we need 25 attendees. Our first attendee of the day is Antidote. Save as. Save it as just a timestamp, that's fine. There we go. Bring that down. Hey, we got Imref. Let's get Imref in there. Two out of 25. Ha ha ha. Let me open my volume mixer again real quick. Turn down my game sounds. Okay. How is everybody this morning? Now that we're getting things situated here. Let's take a look at recent changes and hop right in here now that we're all situated. Oh, right. I forgot about that. So apparently, since it's been a while since I've last logged in, every time that you log in after a certain amount of weeks or month or whatever it is, it logs you out automatically. Your cookies expire. And you have to log in again. So let's do that. Let's hit the login button because we're no longer logged in. Keep me logged in. I should see how long that's for. Anyways, so our username and password was saved in Chrome for us. That's fine by me. Keep me logged in. Log in. Yay! Now we can refresh this page. We can refresh that page. We can make this go away. We are now logged in. Oh. Logged out users don't see page protections? Interesting. I'll have to look into that because I should see what the little die is. Everybody should see die. Black, or blue, or red, or purple, or otherwise. So, what has happened this week? Not a lot. Open that since it never got patrolled. I'm guessing it was something I haven't verified to patrol. I opposed the merge for Iron Defender, Unleash Iron Defender. actually. I want to open that up as well. I want to do some template work there. We had some bots come in, had a little bit of discussion. Not a lot happened this week. You can see my scroll bar on the side there is really short. I see that we've had a few IP editors. If they're watching the stream or the archives of the streams, I strongly recommend that they create an account. I made some changes to our common.css. We should take a look at those. It's something that affects everybody. Although I probably should put it in vector because I don't know if it'll work with other skins. Template DDO Market. I created a template for the DDO Market because there were some changes to the store sales page, and I wanted to indicate which ones were the DDO Market. It's just a superscript DDO Market link to the DDO Market page on Wiki. There have been three changes to Temple of Elemental Evil crafting. Take a look at those. They happened overnight. Alrighty, so difference of spies in the house. Let's start here. You can see that it's one little edit here. It's called Monospace Diffs by user technical 13. 27 November. TD diff content, TD diff deleted line, and TD diff added line. So basically what that says is any static lines that didn't change, the gray box lines, any red box yellow lines or orange yellow box that has been deleted, like these ones, the yellow boxes, and any blue boxes of things that have been added are all monospace font. That's it. It just makes it font size larger, font family monospace. I think monospace diffs have a better appearance to them. Let me adjust my camera a little bit here. There we go. I like the monospace font better. I think it looks more cut, more clean. And there was another purpose for why I did that. We'll get to that momentarily. Let's take a look at these edits that need to be patrolled. Let's see here. So on Spies in the House, if you have rogue detect traps and all six heads are visible, the wrong valve won't set off the trap. I don't know what that means. What does all six heads are visible mean? And I don't like the wording here. Actually, you can finish and you will go back to the entrance in Deneth. That should be something on the talk page so that it could be properly reworded. So I'm going to leave that unpatrolled and come back and fix that later. Or allow one of you to come back and fix that. Let's head over to Temple of Elemental Evil Crafting. Do small to random. Part 1, end chest. Part 1, small chest and end chest. Part 2, small chest and pyramid chest. I guess that's fine. Elemental of our part 1 and 2. Part 1 and 2. Okay, yep, that's fine. And that's a proper grammar correction. Let's mark that one as patrolled. Next one. They replaced the and there with a comma and got rid of the line break. That's good. Although there should probably be an and there, but that's okay. We're not going to be the grammar Nazi police. Too bad. Let's see here. Let's take a look at recent changes again. There's something in particular that I'm looking for. Good morning, the Blue Queen. I see you've brought donuts. All right, let's see here. We've got another attendee. That gets us to 3 of 25. Absolutely. Always needing donuts. Alright, so where was that change? Right there. So the change to mwcommon.css was... What else had I... A chronoscope? Ah, yes. So the other reason that I decided I liked monospace is because when you preview edits and changes for templates, for like quest templates or monster templates or whatever, I like the idea of the spacing being lined up. They're all monospaced now, so all the equal signs should line up in the previews and in the diffs. It'll make it a little bit easier for people that are anal retentive and like to see everything lined up. Like myself. Nice, pretty equal signs all lined up. That's what I like to see. So that's the other reason I made it a monospace font. So, the reason I wanted to look at this, I put my formal oppose in there because each feat, enhancement, and enchantment are all going to have its own page eventually. It's a project that I'm working on, so there's no reason to get rid of one that's already signed up. So, merge date. Opposed. Actually. 3, 4, 5. Changes. So it'll be time. Okay, so that's fine. I don't want to put that. I don't want to put today in there. I want to put the date that I actually posed it in there. And I want to go down. Merge date, edit. I'm going to do a little bit of template editing there. I want to take that oppose date. Not oppose, then that. Yeah, turn the mic up for that. Good morning. Rooney, see ya. change the wording. See what this looks like. It's good to me. All right, so the next thing to do is actually go modify the table that's created by the DPL query. That's going to be a complicated thing to do. Let's get on it. Okay, so I want to add, we have a last here. I want to put opposed above last. And if there's an opposed, I want to do a close date as well. So I need to pick up on merge phantom. That's all going to be in merge phantom. I want to put opposed above last. There's last right there. So let's do PR small like this, opposed. Good morning, Elf Maiden Olwen. Let me add you to our attendee list. Yay, 20% of the way there. Okay, so there's opposed. We're going to use the days ago template. Something's off there. Ah, okay. Dump that. And I can go, this is where the close date's gonna go. Alright, so that should work for that. Yuck. Alright, let's pull this apart one piece at a time. Dump that. Dump that. Dump that. Okay. That's opposed. It's going to be deadline. Ah, good morning, Hab. Breno. That gets us up to 6, minus my sneezing. Okay, so I only want opposed and closed to show up if there's an opposed. Good morning, Mig. Have to say hi in chat in order to be entered in the drawing. For those that did not know. That looks good to me. Let's try it out. Actually not changing anything here. Really? Woohoo! Thanks for the follow! Let's just view the category here. Refresh it. See our changes to the Phantom. Not applying. Still not showing. I'm guessing opposed isn't showing up in the template. F equals opposed. If equals opposed. No typographical error there. Oh, is it pulling from merge date? No, merge date is just a template on the page. Okay. It's pulling from the category. That's why it's not working, because there is no opposed. So I actually have to do a nested DPL query to pick up the opposed parameter. Okay. I don't want to do that. Catch you later, Elf Maiden. Okay. There we go. I had to put in the paragraph tags. Alright, let's save it and see what we get. Dang it. That's not good. Wait a minute. That last dish should have added that information. Oh. Added it above where I can see it. Alright, let me move that down to after to make sure that, although it should already be on the page, let's just do this. Okay. Oh, so it returns the page name. That's why. I need to change the format so it doesn't return the page name. So, back to I forget which parameter that is. But I know that I've done something like that before. Where is it? Was it Bug Phantom? No. Maybe it was. Take a look at that one. Take a look at Monsters. ML missing. I've done something like this before in one of them. Where is it? It's just bug. That's not the one I want. Here we go. Oh, that's not quite it either. see if that blows things up. I don't remember what the free-to-play Phantom is. I know we have more Phantom templates than that. Morning, Iron Hands. Let's make you entry number 8. How about cages, pages, using I'll just research for DPL. I remember there being something color related that I used it with. Not showing up though. Morning, Mike Man. M1AEMAN. Top off my coffee and bring me back another donut, please, Queen. Thank you. Actually, I don't remember what account I did it with. Might have been this account. Forget what the parameter is. I remember what the value is supposed to be for it. It's supposed to be include, and it's supposed to be something equals comma comma post or something like that. Color box. Dev list might have been that. Could have been the dev list. No, but I know that I want to redo that one as a DPL. Pages and category, maybe? Night Revel's recipe. Enchantment? Could have been part of the enchantment thing. Work in progress. Why is there 171 in works in progress? Oh, all the hirelings. No DPL there. Okay, so let's see here. Ah, here we go. It's format equals comma whatever the value is that you want. All right, so let me dump this. Dump this. This, dump this, dump this. Let me do it as format, comma, that. Save page. Oh, that's not right. Charge cache. Still returning the talk page name. Okay, so I don't want the talk page name. Let's go back to the DPL website here. Do this. Couple commas at the end. Guessing it's having an issue with the template pulling. Game client just crashed on me. So bring that back up. Let your friends and guildies know we still need 16 more viewers for the stream to do our 500 TP giveaway. I also have an extra life one if you wish to contribute to that. All right, let's see here. I don't know what that white box is on my screen. There we go. Gone. Okay, so let's go back to working on this. Let's see here. Try something different then. Oh, wait. Nope, right down here. That's how I do it. There we go. Alrighty. Jump you. Refresh this. Purge the cache. Purge the cache. Nope, it's still popping that up. Premature clap there, Abruno. Didn't work. Grr. Arg. Oh, wait. Yeah, okay. Let's try this. Let's see what happens now. There we go. Woohoo! I just have to do a little bit of minor modification. Like the close date needs to be this date plus 31 days. Awesome. I can make my test case go away because it's now outputting the correct thing. Good work. Okay, so close date, deadline, var close plus 31 days. Yay! All right, let's see here. Reload. There we go, close Saturday, December 24th. There's no time in there though. So our time seems to be missing. But the DPL is working correctly. We just need to fix the time. Ow. It was opposed 6 days ago. And we do have a time in there, 10:12 on November 23rd, EST. So why is it not picking up the time? Let's take a look at our time. At time, HISUTC. I guess time. Oppose, close time, close time. What if I get rid of this? Let's check the times. Woohoo! 15:12. Perfect. Now, I should add close date for all of the rest of these, except if there's other discussion on the talk page, it will skew these results. And that's not going to close on Christmas Eve. But that's okay. Let's leave it at that for now. We've got 25 minutes left for the stream. We need to get how many more people in here? Looks like we have 15 viewers at the moment. We're only up to 9 of 25 in here. So that means there's 6 people that haven't said hi. Seventeen people altogether in chat. Entomic, say hi. DDO Grumbly, say hi. Dino, say hi. Say good morning, CSI. Sleepyheads, lurkers. Ha ha. Aw, 3 people just left. Calyx, Couch Ranger, and EE Dream. Yeah, there's a lot of lurkers in the channel. They need to wake up and say good morning. You are no longer AFK. Good. Alrighty, so let's have a look here. Recent changes. That came back. Darn it. Why does that keep coming back? Interesting. It looks like it's something to do with the game client. Okay. take note of that. That's okay. You're not lurking. You're actually chatting. All right, so what have we done this morning? Template merge date. Got some fixes. Talk unleash Iron Defender. Added the time opposed to the template. DDOwiki is working on his information project for search and spot and traps and locks. Keep up the good work on that project. Template merge phantom, we made 9 changes altogether to add in the indicators for opposed. Let's head over to the administrator's notice board. Nine changes expanded it from this single line of if exist talk page name last edited whenever it was last edited to if exist talk page name if opposed opposed date last edited if opposed date to close it. Because having an opposed in there locks it into a closed deadline. There will be 31 days of discussion from the first opposed to the day that it's closed. Assuming it doesn't fall on a holiday when nobody's around. Let's head over to the administrator's notice board, requests, page merges, refresh. Page merges, we now have the close date on Unleash Iron Defender. I'm wondering if I should change the requester to have the links in it. Actually, I'm going to do that, but I want to make it so that I can add a toggle for collapse links or small links rather. So let's work on that now. That should be a minor template change. That'll be in the merge Phantom template. It's going to be good morning, Edward. Let's add you to the giveaway here. Yay, we're up to 10. That's 40% of the way. All right, so let's see here. This is going to be user, ugh. Okay, that's page revision user 1, and then take a look at the user template. Most of this change is going to be to the user template itself. Oh, I don't have it here. Okay, so I can't edit it. So it's not going to be parameter 2. It can't be parameter 2. That's already in use. So we actually have to give it a name. I'm going to call it style, and I'm going to use the variable small. Going to ER later. Are you going to be a doctor? We want you to be a doctor if you're going to the ER. All right, let's grab this one. Grab this. Throw that in there. Let's edit template user. Okay. I would believe it. I would totally believe that theory. Blow this up so you guys can see it. All right, so we've got, oh, this is hard to follow. Too much time on DDO. All right. So it does start. And end with a parenthesis. Does start and end with a parenthesis. Okay, so it starts here, although that's for IP. No. Yeah, that's for IP. Oh, okay. Okay, so IP only has the IP with a link to that. I need to expand this template. Anyway, let's do a switch LC style, actually, yes, small. Soup. Default. That's not good. Why did that break? Oh, because I didn't close my LCs. Okay, let's close the LC. Part of why I liked monospace, it's so easy to see when you leave something like that out. There we go, that looks much better. I'll do more specific stuff later for that. It doesn't appear to be small. Why is that not small? It is small. And that whole thing is small, that's why. Maybe I need to double small it? Because that should be smaller. I guess it looks fine. Maybe I should big the username. I like that idea better. Let's big the username. No, I want to double small that and big the username. I want to do both. That should fix that. Let's go back over here. History. Merge Phantom. Let's big the username to. There we go. That's what I like to see. Big username, little links. Little username, not as little links. Good, good. Good. One page currently flagged as delete. Let's see here. Let's see what's in instant delete. Only the subst only templates category, which isn't going to be deleted. Oh. Oh. Yes, right. So if we take this category, right? We do recently closed window. Pop this open. Throw this in there. That's supposed to be red, but I don't know why. It says administrator. So see the difference there? Non-administrators, administrators. Please do not delete this category, even if it is empty or flagged for deletion. I don't know why it's flagged for deletion, though. Oh, because instant delete is a subst only template. Move water archive. Oh, right, yeah, the one that you wanted me to delete. I'm thinking it should be archived. I just haven't gotten around to actually performing that action yet. Unused templates. No cat equals true. So instant delete needs a no cat parameter. So what I need to do to fix that is to go back here, go to template instant delete, edit. And then do an if equals IO No cat. Zero. One. No cat is true. Actually, you know what? I'm going to create another template. I'm going to have to do it in a minute. Yeah, I can go a few minutes over. I need to pull up the help page for that. Or num args. Cat. Box statement. Category. Cat. Ah, I want 4 args, not num args. 4 args. Argument. Key value. If equals IO 1 4 args. It ends the 4 args. Why does it show up there? I don't know, I'm probably going to have to edit it. Probably going to have to do a null edit. Let me do that real quick in another tab on my Firefox where I have control over that. I don't know why that's doing that. I'll have to come back to it later. But my time is up for the stream. I need to start getting ready for my other job. We only made it to 10 attendees today. So get the hype out this week. Share it on your Twitter, on your Facebook, on your Reddit, on your Pinterest, on whatever social media that you have. Next week's DDOwiki talk, if we hit 25 viewers in the chat room that say hi, not lurkers don't count, we hit 25 that say hi, then we will do the drawing for 500 turbine points. And I might even throw in something Lotrid related. I gotta look into that. Yeah, I actually talked to Cordovan and it's already on his to-do list to talk to the marketing team about that. Or even, you know, Druid or Orc or the base expansions instead of just the expanded expansion. It's already on his to-do list to talk to the marketing team. Ninja Spy tree is not up to date. I guess I'll have to max out a Ninja Spy image. Probably all need to be updated. With that said, have a great week, everybody. I will see you Thursday night on Lotro stream for ShoeMaker Streams Lotro. I actually bought myself a quad pack and a from the Lotro Market, and a Steely Dawn starter pack from the Steam store. I actually bought a couple extras of those for giveaways for Lotro. I didn't purchase anything from the DDO Market this year for Black Friday because there was nothing that was worth purchasing for the stream. There were no good deals. It's really easy to upload images. Get in touch with me, Habrono, and I will walk you through it, or you can always email them to me and I will upload them on your behalf. So Thursday night, Lotro stream, Sunday night, the last episode of Shoe Cobbles, I'll be finishing up the Drow Wizard. That will be the last episode of the first four builds, and then I will probably be taking some time off from Shoe Cobbles until next year sometime, and it will probably move to a new time slot. I know Evennote wanted to have a midnight onward stream Sunday night, Monday morning, and I'm going to give up my spot there to allow her to have the opportunity to do that. So, have a great week, everybody. That might be Edward after Quarter Van talks to marketing team. Who knows? We'll see. Have a great week.